words of my mouth and the meditation of my heart be acceptable in thy sight, O Lord, my strength and my redeemer. Let the people of God say,
Amen. Amen.